Jigsaws are perfect for cutting plexiglass. Use a ruler to roughly measure the length you wish to cut and attach masking tape over the line. Measure again and mark another cut line on top of the masking tape. This will prevent slivering. Use a saw blade with a large amount of teeth. Turn on the jigsaw and slowly cut the first few centimeters of the plexiglass. If the blade is heated up, you can cut a little faster.